A Collingwood couple has been shaken after their windscreen was pelted with a rock on Peninsula Link near Frankston. Phil and Sue Ronaldson have told Justine Conway they want the culprits to see how close they came to causing tragedy.
Phil Ronaldson thought a truck had lost its load.
Expecting a nice, easy cruise, if you like, up the freeway. Don't expect to get a rock in your face.
But his dash cam revealed something far more sinister. Phil and wife Sue were in the car travelling down Peninsula Link on Sunday afternoon, en route to Melbourne. They were travelling at 100 kilometres an hour under the Stony Point Railway overpass when the rock came flying.
And all of a sudden there was a big smash, windscreen broke, shattered.
But just before impact, like only a millisecond, I actually saw the rock. It was probably about that big. It felt like I was hit in the head, like with a bat or something.
Shaken, Phil pulled over.
That was enormous.
And noticed dozens of similar rocks littered along the freeway.
Presumably they're throwing a lot of rocks on lots of cars, like we weren't the only one.
Driving down the same stretch of road today, those rocks are still there. And Phil and Sue want those responsible to know just how close they came to potentially killing someone.
Anything could happen then, yeah. We could have had a multi-car pile-up easily then, because it was Sunday afternoon, a lot of traffic coming back from the peninsula.
But imagine if they had hit someone and killed them, they would be in terrible trouble. That would affect the rest of their life.
The dash cam footage has been handed to police. Justine Conway, Nine News.